Hey, this is Kev Randolph once again. Here I am on Kev's Eyes. Sometimes just gotta get your chair out and chill. I'm listening to country not right now, but usually I don't listen to country. You know, I listen to rock and roll. But there's nothing, I can't get reception out here. That's all I got. So here I am, sitting in my chair, chilling out. I'm at the end of my island here, you know. Unfreakin Reel, man. So sometimes you gotta sit down and chill. I got my bowl out, you know, I got my chair, my radio playing country songs at Boca 9. So I've been, you know, I just catching small stuff. Wait till you get some big stuff. I'll get it hopefully on film this time. So just take a little tour again. Oh, got some, like, I don't know if this is a, what is this? Jellyfish? Pick it up. Oh, let's get that back in the water. Huh. All kinds of stuff. There's another jelly type fish. Take that thing. Put her back in the water. Yeah, some of this stuff kind of dangerous, you know? Kind of bites me and stuff. But you know what? Once you've been bitten by a lizard fish, supposedly it'll last forever. But you can die after being bit by a lizard fish. Man, that thing, I took it off the hook and it bit my finger, dude. Alright, so, go back. I just saw something strike my pole, so let's hurry up back. What a nice day, man. It's like February. It's like 70 degrees, but a lot of rip current today, man. They said it was going to be a dangerous rip current today. So I said, what a day to go! I'm fishing on my jet ski. So, it's been really windy, really choppy, blowing. I don't see anybody out here. Why? Because they said, oh, it's a dangerous rip current. Oh, that's why I'm out here. All right. Pick up my ride and fish. Kev, signing out. Paradise Boca 9. See ya.